it's not an illusion. The A in my heart is so much a part of who I am.